So I want it right there, the edge of that. There on the edge of that, it's the widest part, you know what I mean? So that'll be where we will draw our arc. Spot. They're supposed to be. Wish that was permanent marker.
Why didn't you ask for a permanent marker? I would go get one.
Because it'll wreck it. Now I'm way down here. How do you...
It's because your wire is not perfectly straight.
Well, the wire is made out of steel. I don't think I'm stretching it. So there's the edge there. And it's a half an inch difference. How can that be?
Is the cardboard holding it out?
I don't know. Just take the cardboard off and see what we get then. Right on the edge there, and I'm right on the edge there now. So that's correct. That's wow. It's in and out. I guess it's in the right spot. It's just, I think I better clean that off and make it a little more crisp. What kind of permanent marker have you got, huh?
Well, just a Sharpie. There should be a fat one that's older that will probably still write, but it doesn't matter if it gets wrecked.
Yeah, you think you can find it?
Nothing?
No. No. Dry. That's it. Hard to get that arc just right. Yep. I wonder if that back side is good enough. Got a crisp enough line.
Yeah, is it right though?
Yeah, I think so.
Might want to take the cardboard off that side.
I didn't have any trouble with this side. Bend a little bit, you. That should be good, eh? I think I'll have to take the air out of the tire to get it to where's the there.
tape hold in it. I'll just keep trimming this off, honey. And there it is. One front fender. A little trimming now to get it all done. She's good. Now that's tape on the inside. That still has to come off as well, which it will.
Boy, I see there was absolutely no value in my vacuuming this morning.
Why, what am I doing?
Well, it's dripping stuff on the floor. Before you rip that all the way out, would it be any easier to cut it with the tape in it?
Cut what?
Trim it?
No. Beautiful. Goes to show fiberglass does not stick to packing tape. That's pure fiberglass. Excellent. And it's two layers thick. The glass, I put two layers of glass on it. Smooth enough on the inside. I'll have to cut that arch, get it all dressed up that way, then we'll put Bondo and smooth it out and paint it, and that's our fender. Cool, eh? Worked pretty good though. Hasn't got any flex or anything into it, you know what I mean? It's not bent. Fits right. I think it'll look real nice when it's done. Okay, thank you. Well, I forgot to turn the camera on when I was cutting this. I had it all set up to turn it on, but it's at the bottom edge clipped and the top edge clipped. Bit of a round on it. I think it's right. Yeah, there's a lot of bottom dough to get that. It's kind of rough, you know. It's fiberglass. Doesn't have any gel coat or anything like that, so. It's all got to be bonded up, and but we'll get it done.